Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started. Hey, Tim, how'd it go at the quarry?
Not well. I sweeped the whole place and didn't find anything. No one's been there in ages. How are we supposed to see the full picture when most of the pieces are missing?
Bruce left us one hell of a last case. I mean, what kind of person builds a secret lab in their lab?
Someone who has something to hide, obviously. But what? What was he trying to make, and who is he hiding it from?
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait and see what that hard drive has to tell us first.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find.
that.
Busy night for the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least.
Thank you. The damn door is stuck again. No, can't open or close. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hold.
Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter. We got a few in lockup.
One collar and interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Did anyone claim that drone's
nobody? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope. We're pretty happy with that scientist now.
Turn your body cam up.
I swear, cross my taker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I need my bag. The piggies took everything. I ain't got no crust left. Oh, man.
Shut it, you weirdo.
Sneaky in the dark. I see things you don't even know. So here we are again. Who got me with Morgan?
No Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal.
I said shut up!
Thank you.
the morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
The city. Good thing he's got prior. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away, but, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Roman? You're in the wrong city.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Hell of a file on me. I'm almost flattered. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
There you are. Got the forensics team?
Be careful.
Whew, not dead.
Trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. which in this case is the demon himself.
You're just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some lights.
Wait. Why was he after Bruce?
Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. Possibly a device.
For measuring glucose in the blood. Did Langstrom have diabetes? Blood would definitely be handy for bio-decryption. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Ah, Belfry. GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait, that man never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick...
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the code.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Make sure you check every shadow.
Freeze! Nightwing, on the ground!
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langston was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon.
The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia Al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
We updated the board while you were out.